And her name was Maleficent.
Oh, come on, that's funny.